Wait. Let's look at your attire. Look at my Alaika's attire. Guys, please come see. Come and see. And the brown hair. Come and look at the jacket. Come and trust us out. When someone is so smart, why should you stay in the house? So, Malaika, we have to go out for coffee. Yeah. Yeah, looking smart. And we are matching as well. Let me show you my outfit.
Cozy casual.
Come on, cozy. You know? I couldn't find brown shoes for my next time. And a brown bucket hat. So.
Have fun.
Yes, we're going to have fun.
You clapping?
Yeah, we're going. Yeah. Are we not going? Yes. You're going. Am I going with Boya? Boya.
Have fun. See you.
See you guys. You're doing well. You cook your own cheese and coffee. See you anywhere. See you later.
It's blanket.
Bye.
Say bye to them.
Bye.
Say bye. Can you say bye to your parents, please?
Bye. Bye.
Just come here with Malaika just to have fun. So if you'd come to a cupcake place, the parents don't know that we've come to a cupcake place, but we're gonna have some cupcakes and some coffee. So we bought a velvet cupcake for ourselves. I'll show you what it looks like. So this is the cupcake. Malaika, where's Mbe's cupcake? Malaika? Where's Mbe's cupcake? He's not even talking to me. He's focusing on the cupcake. Look at the packet, guys. I put one thing in that we're going to share, but look what happened. So I'm a bit upset. I think you're going to have a massive fallout before I fly back, because we agreed that we're going to share the cupcake. We are still out on our evening walk. Oh, just to see places. It's all lit up. It's beautiful. Malaika, we having fun. Having fun. Going for an evening walk. So thank you, Atlanta, for looking after us. We had a beautiful time. So we're just going to say goodbye to our friends. Yeah. It's beautiful. So Atlanta people, ciao to you. Shout out to you. Yeah, good people. We have had a good experience here in Atlanta, which you'll never forget. People here are so lovely, so friendly, so nice. Greetings all the way. So hey, just our last minute walk, evening walk, before we depart. I think I'll really miss this place dearly. If you live in Atlanta, give us a shout. We love you. Bye-bye.
Guys, so now it is our turn to go out.
Next day.
And we're headed out for brunch. See where we end up. Leaving these two behind. We'll see you guys soon. Bye.
You take enjoy.
We will.
We're not too next to this.
Let's go. from brunch. It was really nice to just, I feel like it's like a thing now, Saturday brunch. It's like a really nice way to just reconnect, get out. We don't eat out that much usually, so it's really nice. But anyway, I was thinking, usually during the weekend, I feel like most people, I like to do like a reset for the coming up week. But I feel like half the time when you're doing like a reset, you know, like cleaning, grocery, restocking, all of that, half the mental load is basically thinking about what do I need to actually do to get the house ready for the week ahead. So I decided what I'm going to do is just like make a weekly reset list. So you guys, if you've been watching our vlogs, you know that I use Trello to basically plan out my week. And I do have a Trello like planning template board, which I made and I use. Let me know if you guys want that, by the way. I could do something to make it available. But I think what I'm just gonna add is a like weekend reset list. So basically what I have now is, right now I have a weekend list that just has like a few things that I like to do on the weekend, like meal prep, plan the week, and like edit my budget tracking. But I think I'm just gonna add like a reset list basically that I can just like run through. So let me quickly do that now. Okay, so all done. So on my list I have, it's really simple, it's basically a quick list of things that I basically clean week to week to get the house ready. And obviously week to week things are going to be different. Like you might have some week where you haven't spent that much time at home, so things aren't as messy, or maybe you needed to clean like in the middle of the week so you don't have to do all of these things, or you have more food in the house, whatever. I like that I have like a list just ready so then I can look at it. So yeah, there's a little tip, make a weekly reset list so then you don't have to worry about it.
Pretty much been a lazy Saturday after brunch. Hey mama, enjoying your lazy weekend?
Yeah, what's needed. My cycle came today, so ordered chocolate and ice cream.
Hanging out watching TV.
But no one asked you to. Hey babe, next day. How are you feeling? Because the last time in the last vlog, you were a bit on the ropes.
Hey. I'll cover your medicine.
Man flu.
So I'm sure everyone will be wondering how you're doing.
I feel like I'm 90% there. Mm-hmm. Way better.
Well, you look good. You just need your shape up.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a haircut this week.
Valentine's.
But had my dawa, had my cough meds, but most importantly, had lots of rest.
Yes, I think that was the biggest thing that helped.
Yeah.
And prayers.
And thank you to all of y'all that prayed for me, man. Mm-hmm. It's a miracle. I'm back.
You're back, baby.
Back like I never left, baby.
He back, baby.
So yeah, I feel much better now. Today's a bit of a chill out day.
Yeah, it's a chill out day. Mom is
also
actually...
grandma's leaving today, so...
She's leaving today. So yeah. We go back to being full-time parents.
Holiday's over.
Yeah, her and Malika are just in the room, I think. Malika's taking a nap and yes. Mum's getting ready, but we'll catch up with them in a bit. I want to do like some Sunday, so I want to just get like a couple of things sorted. I'm not doing like a deep intense reset.
Yeah,
I don't have the energy for that right now. But yeah, I feel like it's always nice going into the week with at the very least fresh sheets and, you know, everything stocked up. So I'll probably change the sheets, make a shopping list of things that we need to top up on, and then I need to make some shea body butter because we've run out, and I haven't been able to make it last month because I left my whisk here, and I whip it myself. Someone recommended using mango body butter, which I am going to try next time actually, but this time I just bought shea butter. So I'll probably do shea butter and coconut oil. And then for Malika's batch, I don't add any essential oils, but I think for ours, I might add like a few essential oils, maybe like some sandalwood and rose, just to give it a little bit of a scent. But yeah, let's change the bedding. shea butter has just finished boiling. Added some coconut oil. I'm going to put a separate bowl for them to set, and in the separate bowl I'm going to put just a little bit of essential oils for the one that I'll be using on my body. Like I said, I'm not putting essential oils in the one that Malaika's going to be using, but I'll put some essential oils in the one that me and Winston will be using. Just a little bowl. I'll probably just do like a little travel sized bowl because I have sensitive skin as well, so I'm not going to put anything crazy. Figure out how to pour this in this container. Vlog that you're leaving today. Well, tomorrow. Gonna miss you on Buya, Malaika.
I'm feeling sad actually. You don't have to go.
Yeah.
I know.
We've adjusted to having you here now.
I'll miss Malaika dearly.
Yeah.
Especially at night.
Me and Beth were saying we'll have to go back to being full time parents now.
No more boy and girl. It's finished yesterday.
Yeah. Had our last day.
No more late night movies.
No.
I like her, you see? Come to the land, I like her. Come, let's go. We can just add one more ticket, guys. For one person.
For the baby.
Yeah, for the lady, we have ticket.
How are you feeling to be going?
I have to go because I have to sort out some business there. Mm-hmm. But I'm sad that I'm leaving my best friend.
Yes.
No, but I'm very good staying here in Atlanta. Guys, thank you very much for taking care of me. I got taken care of dearly.
Cool.
I love being here. But sort of some business, probably back soon, but I think I'll be talking to Malaika.
Yeah,
I'll
definitely.
Miss it, but I felt last night you didn't sleep in your coat, I'm sorry.
Truth comes out.
When you're sniffling, I know that is a good excuse.
Moody bit.
Extra cuddles. Yeah.
And Mom has a vlog camera now. You have a vlog camera, so you'll be vlogging a lot more content coming on her channel.
So yeah. Look out for it. I'll be doing more things on it.
Mm-hmm.
I've started little things. So follow me, please, and bear with me.
Yeah.
It's not good quality, but I'm learning, and I've been taught basics today.
Yeah, you improve as you go along.
So
that's what everyone does. Improve as they go. If you look at our old videos, you'll see the difference.
So hopefully it should get better. So look out for me, and we have positive vibes there to look out for.
Mm-hmm.
If you want me to vlog any particular subject, just let me know.
Yeah, then put it in the comments, give ideas.
I feel loved by you. I haven't seen you physically, but I know I'm a people who love us here in Atlanta. So
100%.
Guys, yes.
Malaika, will you miss Mbuya?
Yeah, you will. You're going to wake up and no one's going to be there in your car.
Don't be peeping through the car.
Yeah, today we install the monitor.
Oh dear, actual real life.
Mm-hmm. Alright guys, so it's quite a few hours later. I've taken the shea butter out of the freezer and let it set for a little bit, and I'm just going to whisk it like you've seen me do so many times. These are the containers that I'm using. Also have this container which had a candle in, and I'm going to use that as well, so let's do it. I was able to get this much from that shea butter that you saw. So one little travel size container, one fragrance free one, and then one fragranced with essential oil, so still natural, but if you have really sensitive skin, I'd recommend just sticking to shea butter and maybe like a coconut oil or something like that. But yeah, I actually could have got more. Usually from that amount, I'll get this plus another big jar. I couldn't be bothered to whisk for ages. The more that you whisk, the more air that gets in, and the more product, the further the product goes. So yeah, there we go.